Only one man in America could have owned this car. And if you're old enough, you know exactly who I'm talking about. Ladies and gentlemen, Liberace's car.
Most people know I collect pianos and that sort of thing, but lately I've gone into collecting unusual automobiles.
Liberace's taste in cars was pretty much like his taste in everything else, which could be described as, oh my God. If you don't recognize it, and really I'd be amazed if you did, this is a Zimmer. Back in the 80s, Zimmer was part of the so-called neoclassical car craze. A few companies were putting 1930s looking bodies onto brand new automobiles. This, for instance, was once a Ford Mustang GT. For safety's sake, I kept it to suburban streets around Los Angeles. There was a pretty good chance of getting impaled by a flying candelabra. Now here's the big news. This car is available for sale at Galpin Autosports in Los Angeles. Asking price, $150,000. They'll even throw in the spare set of bulbs.